What's he riding off on?
He needs to get in there and just start smashing so she can eat off his face.
I think that's how spiders do, actually. I think that's just praying mantises.
Let me smash.
Hey, you're gonna fucking interrupt them and then...
No, a lot of times they'll just end up eating the male.
Spiders? I thought it was just praying mantises.
Praying mantises will...
Look at that shadow. That shadow is menacing. Cool.
They'll eat their head, and by eating their head, something happens and they produce more sperm. But usually, in spider relationships like that, they'll just eat them.
They'll be like, you don't look like a valid male. I'm just going to eat you.
Well, after the male is mated, that's kind of their whole goal. It's just to survive long enough to mate.
Yeah.
Man, right. She's a handsome specimen.
I like the shadow she's.
That's what I'm saying. That is a menacing shadow. Look at that big shadow right there. Do you see that? Are you getting it on camera?
Oh, yeah.
Go back to when it was a little bit smaller.
You're getting the other one, aren't you? Yeah, you'll see in a minute.
I'm pretty sure that that's an orb weaver.
Oh, look, he's getting close.
He's definitely getting closer.
He probably doesn't appreciate that hot light on him.
I waited until the night so there would not be sun in my eyes. What is going on?
Why?
There is sun in all 400 of my eyes. What is this?
What is all 400? This has never happened before. Only 16 of them usually end up.
Yeah, I don't guess there's going to be any copulation. So I'm going to end it.